Yeah. my thanks for your brave rescue. I am Ostrava of Boletaria. Accept this as a token of my gratitude. Now I take my leave. No matter how far I venture, only the soul starved remain. Is there a single sane... is there a single sane person?
All right.
You came for...
We're welcome.
I'm stockpiled to when the Scuds came. My wife, but I would be worthless in battle. I would be happy to lighten your load. Best of luck to you.
offered, but...
Where were
Oh, good. I can forge weapons.
So interesting. I can forge weapons for you. Come back alive.
Thank you.
No, is there a single... No matter how far I venture, is there a single... No matter how far I venture, I need a... No matter how is there a single
Thanks for that. All right. Thanks for that.
And betray your souls. You come back alive. Trade your souls. You come back alive.
I would be happy to wait.
Wait! Where are you?
I would be happy to wait. When I wish I could do more. Best of luck to you.
Welcome back. The monumental awaits the above. Monument. monumental will explain the nexus to thee. The monumental. We have long awaited you, Slayer of Demons. I am one of the Monumentals. We preserve the fabric of reality. There is a tale I wish to tell you. Once, we too a scourge of demons faced. In the distant past, under benevolent rule, the world was united owing to the soul arts. Until a lust for power caused the awakening of the Old One. Across the land seeped a colorless, deep fog, and the world faced extinction at the hands of the demons. Thanks be, we were able to lull the Old One back to its slumber. Yet only after the loss of innumerable souls, and most of the world, lost, erased by the fog. In order to mend the fabric of what lands still remained, we entrusted 6 leaders with 6 precious archstones. One to the king of a small yet industrious land. One to the king of the burrowers underground. One to the wise queen of the great ivory tower. One to the chieftain of lost and ill-fortuned souls. One to the shaman of the tempest-worshipping shadowmen. And the last to the great giants of the northern lands. The archstones were placed in the fringe lands that survived. We contained the Old One here below the Nexus and prohibited the soul arts. Finally, we became monumentals, half-living sentinels of the fabric of reality. Alas, the other monumentals have perished, and only I remain. must lull the old one back. If not, a deep fog will absorb. Have you the strength? Yes. Now, the old one, without demons. We neutralize how them and the short-sighted. The monumentals and the short-sighted. Brave soul, for whom death is no fear, prithee, lull the old one. What is? Seekest thou the power of soul? Of course. After all, go ahead. Let these vagabond souls. Soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended. Strength help the world be mended. vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended. I shall await thy return. I am here. Then touch the soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Art thou finished? May thy strength help the world be mended.
Those.
And now,
it's all a travesty.
It's simple. In trade with your souls. Come back alive.
That ornament, Finch, you didn't.
Me ask if would you mind giving me that hair ornament?
You're a saint.
Thank you.
I mustn't forget.
It's not me.
I found it.
Discarded on
me, it seems.
Anyway.
I can forge weapons for you. No interest, eh?
Back in the changing room, if I did not have my...
Withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended.
Your souls. You come back alive.
Clear out the soldiers blocking this passage, if it please you. The Lord's Path, just over there, is now a feeding ground for dragons. Have your wits about you.
Ah!
Thank you. Time to forge ahead. This is bad. How did this...
find some.
It is the end,
but hell. thanks for that. Thanks for that.
Yeah!